Just keep it on film.
Hey guys!
What is up, everybody? It's me, Skylar. Today, I'm here with my father.
Hello.
My dad is going to be teaching me how to drive. Let's just see how this goes. I have to put the seat up because I am 4'10".
As far as it goes.
Start the car, you got to
put on the brake. Push that button and it'll start. You have your foot on the brake.
Oh no.
Hey, I'm gonna come left or right. And now you're gonna back up because you're gonna go that way. Go ahead,
right.
Back up a little bit. Now you're gonna stop.
Stop.
Now you're gonna turn left. But you didn't put your blinker on.
Do I have to put my blinker on when I'm in a parking lot?
Not really. Just get into the habit.
Wait. We baguettes?
You're signaling until you get to the stop sign.
Drive confident.
Driving confident.
Okay, go. I'm very confident.
Good.
They know I'm a new driver. That's not good.
Just pretend it's a balance beam. If your tires touch the white lines, you failed. You gotta make it painful. You don't like to fail. Now, put in park and let's see.
What?
Sorry. Try it again. Are you looking in here?
You wanna try backing in?
All right.
Okay, put in park.
Okay, I had a little bit of room. Did I pass?
Yeah.
I am confusion.
Dad, how do you think of me learning to drive at 19?
I think it's smart. 2 years ago, you were probably about 4'7" or 4'8".
Dad, I was 4'7" when I was like 14. Let's just be real here. I don't grow that much.
You haven't grown
too much.
Dad, there's a dog in the street.
You're just gonna go slow.
Dog should be on a leash, but it's not. Oh, stop.
Holy poop. I don't wanna run it over.
There you go. You got this. You're doing excellent.
Dad, do you feel comfortable driving with me?
Yes, I do.
Surprisingly.
A moving car. There's a moving vehicle.
Scott, that's gonna be common.
Cars actually move.
Why don't you try parking one more time? Oh.
Well, I mean, you still have room. You probably should be a little bit more to this side. So you always want to be like even on both sides, because if that person is too close to you and they open their door, they're going to smash right into you and they're going to dent your car door, and you don't like that.
You know what I'm saying?
When you're backing up, you better look in the rearview mirror. You don't look forward when you're backing up. You look here and you look here.
You're going right into a curb here. You're about 2 feet from a curb.
I don't like the way you back up. You gotta fix that. You're hugging the left again. Hug the right. What is this?
I'm going to the right.
You are. You're doing a good job now.
What you just said, what is this?
No, I'm saying, what is this before? I asked you 5 times to stay to the right. Here we go. That's a perfect turn. I think we need to park now.
Okay.
Why are you looking forward when you're backing up?
Look here,
you're backing up.
When
you're backing up, what are you doing?
I'm sorry.
When you're backing up, you can't look forward. Now you know you're on the line, right?
No.
You're way on the line here.
It's a balance beam.
You do it. I'm just gonna just sit and be quiet. Park it. Check it out. You like hugging the right when you park and the left when you drive. I give you an A- for the driving session today.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Remember to subscribe, turn on the post notification bell, like this video, please, and share it with all of your friends and family, because I know that they probably want to laugh today and they will probably laugh at this video. I love you guys so much and I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys.